Joy at work, and I'm here at Goa Beach. And today we found a sea snake here by the sea beach, right here on the sand. And sometimes what happens is the fishermen, they catch this snake while they're fishing, and then they just leave it outside. And then they just leave it outside here on the sand. But it's very harmful for the snake because they respire through their skin, and if they're not near water, they're going to die. So our mission today is to help the snake back into the water. Let's try. Slowly the oxygen will start going now through the snake's skin, and he's going to start moving towards the water. He's successfully respiring, and now he's going back to his home. Thank you for watching me help the snake, and see you in more videos here at Goa Beach. Bye bye.